So here's what happens when you have to be putting up with Dad. Dad has to take care of some errands, but he wanted me to go with him. Basically, in case his legs gave out on him. So we already took his car to check the car passed. My father is a procrastinator, but in the meantime, he is going to drive me literally out of my mind because he doesn't do things the way he's supposed to, and I just told him he's not organized. He's not organized, and I know he's not. So here's the thing with my father.